Dr. Marquardt!
Oh my goodness!
We have a patient! Oh. Are there anything? He looks, let me check his ears. Oh, they're hairy!
Oh my goodness.
His feet are hairy. I'm gonna put a band-aid on his.
How does this
foot?
I don't know
how it works. Oh my goodness. I think we lost him.
Oh.
Wait.
No.
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 Oh. Oh, he's fine. Oh.
He's stuffed.
He's a stuffed
he's
animal.
He's just a stuffed animal.
Well.
That was a close call, everybody.
Good thing we were prepared, though.
Seriously. We're here.
Yeah, we're.
Wow. That made my heart race.
Yeah.
And I even dropped my,
thank goodness,
my scalpel. Woo. So.
All right. All right.
Well, boys and girls, we are dressed and ready for today's activity because it's going to require some important tools.
Yes. We're going to do some dissecting of paper.
Yep.
And shapes.
Yeah. Yep.
So you need scissors.
And you're going to need all this colorful paper that we sent home.
Yes.
This took us a really long time to put together, so... make sure you have it out. Make sure you're following our directions very carefully.
Okay.
All right. Here's what we're going to do. You have lots of little pieces of paper that are all stapled together. You might need a grown-up's help to get that staple out of there, and then we are going to start cutting all of these pieces out. So for that first shape, some of you have a triangle, some of you have a circle. So when you cut it out, look at that magic. It's going to look like that. I'm going to do some more magic.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Snip, snip.
All right. The next shape. What are we going to get next, Mrs. Grant? What
it
should I cut?
Looks like a big rectangle.
All right. So you're going to need one large rectangle. Look how nicely I cut that out.
Oh, you did not cut along the dotted line. You cut around the outside of the black solid line.
Sure did. And it looks really nice when it's done like that. All right. Snip, snip, snip.
Oh, a triangle.
One purple triangle.
Oops, some circular eyeballs.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like a pentagon.
Mm-hmm.
I can never get that shape
That's
name right.
Tricky.
I don't know why.
We'll practice.
A gon.
One of those.
A long rectangle.
Yeah. One of those.
Triangle.
One of those.
Another rectangle. Snip, snip.
And like four.
And more
four
rectangles.
Those.
Yep.
And
some squares.
A couple of those.
Wow.
All right.
That was some really fast and very nicely done inside the lines cutting.
Yeah. So I don't know if the students know that, but I actually had those pre-cut.
Yours are not pre-cut.
No, they are not pre-cut, and you're not going to cut them that quickly because you're going to take your time. You're going to use your scissors nicely and carefully to cut out all of these shapes. That's your math lesson for today, because I'll be honest, when I really cut them in real life, it took me a little while.
Yeah.
So we want you to spend this time to take your time, do it nicely, and we're going to be giving you the directions on how to put this together tomorrow.